Good morning. Right brain, Ace, NATO, Quilt, D-Boy, Mrs. Turtle, Slim. How you doing? Tier List Tuesday.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
The cum dripping down her back. That's hot. What up, y'all? Turn that down so you can hear me. I'm here. I don't know why my green screen is not taking up like the whole fucking thing right now. What up, Bone Daddy? How you doing? One thing you'll notice today. The chat sound alerts are on. I'm sorry, I turned off shoutouts. I couldn't take it anymore. I'm sorry. If you hate me, I understand. But for my own mental health, I had to take it off for now. For now. It'll be back. It's suspended. 5 games. Hit me too hard. Las Vegas and Detroit B-rolls fire? I know, I stole it. I didn't actually take a drone. I stole this. It just won't play clips, right? Hold on. It'll still say, like, put a link in the chat, but it won't play the clip. Oh, well, I guess. Oh my god. Well, there you go. Alright, bye. Just kidding. It's supposed to be off. I guess it's not off on every scene. Only on cam gameplay. So yeah, it's not all off, but for my own sake, please don't abuse it. Because I will die. I will die. Why is the preview like 30 seconds? What? Who's Lemonade? Oh my god. Just give me the word and I'll ban D-Boy? I suppose you... Wait, can mods ban other mods? I don't think they can. I could be wrong, though. I don't think they can. Also, how you guys doing? Happy Tuesday. Happy Tier List Tuesday. Shit. I could unmod him and then you could ban him. We'll see. I trust him. He'll do the right thing today. Fart on his Pokemon cards? I think that's criminal. I don't know if you're allowed to do that. That's a long fart. Yeah, I don't think you're allowed to. It should be illegal. Kiba, good morning. I'm sorry you're not feeling well. Oh, wish I could help. I don't have anything with me. Crackers? I have crackers. That's illegal in most states, farting on cards. Especially if they're Charizard. Dude, especially if they're a holograph Charizard. Because those things aren't cheap, man. Should be illegal. Quiero ser el mejor como mejor? Does farting on a Pokemon card ruin its value? It depends on who farts on it. You have some Reese's trees left over? Oh my god. You have to eat them. You have to. They're good for you. I bought some Snickers Christmas, like the little tiny ones, the little squares. About 20% of them weren't even in their little mini wrapper. So I had to pretty much throw the whole bag away. Thankfully, it was only like $1.50. Might be a little more unhinged than normal. D-Boy and I pulled all-nighters last night. Good. I need unhinged right now. Yeah, if Mrs. Turtle farts on the Charizard card, the market for that card goes up. You're going to have people that don't even play Pokemon that are going to want that card, like Kiba. There you go. You're opening yourself to a new audience. And I'm opening myself to the audience I'm used to. Come on in. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with me. Wow. Well, I was right. What up, Disciple? We were going to do tier lists today. I have a lot of them.
You're watching the
It is Good Morning Australia.
Australia.
I'm actually on time today. I'm not early.
The fart.
Turn it off.
Yeah.
I'm going to come.
Did she chew on your big toe yet? Did she? What was I saying? I forgot. Fuck. Oh, I have 10 tier lists. So right now I'm drinking a Body Armor. I was a little dehydrated. I've been on the treadmill a lot, and it gets real hot in here when that thing's running. So before we get into fucking video game characters, I wanted to know how you guys felt about Gatorade. I was going to get a Gatorade, then I remembered I already had some. Where is my shit? Aha! Found you. So, we're going to argue about Gatorade real quick. Gatorade and fruit juice. And then we're going to get into video games. This is kind of the intro. We got to ease into the video game fucking. Feel like it does nothing though? Yeah, same. You been out on the sofa all day? Just woke up? Yeah. I woke up at 10:30 today. I wasn't up all that late. I was fucking tired. What flavor is red? Fruit punch. Why are there two of them though? Orange is goat. Disciple, I'm glad you said that because I was going to make a case for orange being S tier. Yo, what up, Isaac? Isaac, hold on. I'm going to type this for you here real quick.
I was watching Twitch today and I was watching and I went ahead and I clicked on this.
You never had Gatorade? Dog
and, oh boy.
Oh boy.
This channel was very. I had to deal cold plunge. I had to do cold plunge after watching it and get my mind
true, Joe Rogan.
Back to doing this podcast. And it's yeah, dog.
Good afternoon, perverts. You should be following yeah, dog.
And this guy is a very not, good looking
then
guy.
You are not
he's
American.
Amazing.
Content. Whoa.
I've been watching him for a couple
Obama.
Years now, and he's a great guy. I might have to get on a podcast sometime, and. You know, I think I will. He's a great, great content creator.
Yo, thank you, Joe Rogan. Thank you. And thank you, Obama. Aren't AI voices fun? Oh, so, Disciple, I was going to say, Fortnite. What up, Schism?
Wanna hop on Fortnite?
Wanna hop on Fortnite? Yeah. Not right now. Maybe later. But orange, I was going to say, is the most underappreciated Gatorade flavor. I think it's fucking good. I think it's really good. Kiba, I can't believe you haven't had any Gatorade at all. Hold on. This is going to piss some people off. I'm going to start with lemon lime. I'm going to put it down here. I don't like it. A lot of people fucking love it. I don't like it. I'm putting fruit punch at an A. It would be an S if it wasn't so, like, filmy. And for that reason... light blue is the goat. Light blue is the best. It's not too much. It's not too little. Lemon lime's your second. I know a lot of people love lemon lime, man. I don't. I'm gonna put orange at the top, though, too. Light blue fox. Light blue is just the best tasting drink, like, in general. What about the clear? Or the white? Oh, wait, what is this? That's just water. That's just an empty bottle of Gatorade. Or is that hair gel? I will say white is pretty good. Do we all have the watermelon one? Is that what that is?
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
That's the cum flavor. We have watermelon. I think it's this one though. Which is okay. Oh, another one that I'm going to fight for here. Is pink lemonade. I think it's pretty top tier. Orange is the best, but I like the white one because the cherry slap. Yeah, dude, on a hot day, white might be up
he
here.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
On a normal day, it's probably right here. What's that dark one on the far right? Grape? Fierce grape? Yeah, watermelon's kind of hard to find. You got to go to like an actual grocery store. Never tried watermelon? Let's just put all the blues up here. Anything, if it's blue, it's up here. Some of these I don't even are repeats, and I don't know why. The watermelon one is the best tasting, but it gets sickening. I can see that. Like, watermelon's probably good in small doses. That's why I'm the dog. Oh. Oh. Blue is him. Blue is him, man. Blue and orange. I could drink that shit all day. Repeats are zero sugar. Oh. That, that makes sense. Okay. If you're going zero sugar, blue is good. Orange is good. The rest are either acceptable or bad. What the fuck is this? This looks like tomato. Okay, there are some repeats here, like Gatorade Flow, Gatorade Flow. This is not the greatest tier list. Light Blue Zero is your go-to? I fucking love it. It makes me not feel bad about drinking Gatorade, while also being hydrating, which I appreciate. Well, since this list is so borked, let's go on to the next one. We could argue all day, but we all know blue is the top. Don't even bother to put a white background. I know, right? So this one is just words. It's just words. All right, this is fruit juice. H2O. I mean, we could rank water. I think water's the best, and then water's also the worst. Tomato juice? I know, gross. Let's go ahead and establish our S tier. OJ. Apple juice. That's it. That's your S tier. Nothing else is coming close. Carrot juice? Lychees? A tier? Bottled water could be ranked? True. Mango S tier? I don't know if I've ever had mango juice. Let's go ahead and put lime juice at the bottom. Because that's fucking disgusting. It's good for food, but you wouldn't want to drink it. Is mango really S tier? I've never tried it. Gone with you, babe. I didn't know there was strawberry juice. That seems a little much, doesn't it? Never had lychee, only lychee flavor. Where's pussy juice? I don't know. God, the rest of these are all pretty low. Wait. Grape juice is probably up there. White grape juice is better than red grape juice. Right? Beet juice can stay down here. They all give you acid reflux? True. Mango juice fucks all night? Is it that good? I gotta try some now. Everyone's saying it's fucking amazing. I've never had it. Never had it. I feel like an asshole now. Your mom used to give you prune juice to poop. You should drink, yeah, cherry juice for gout and prune juice for pooping. It's not good, though. Cherry juice is okay, but it's not... I only drink it if I have gout. Otherwise, nah. Tomato juice? Any Bloody Mary fans in here? That is one drink I just could never, ever stand. It's so fucking disgusting. Well, okay, so what is it with tomato juice? We gotta combine it with shit. Like clam juice. Or whatever the fuck's in a Bloody Mary. Can't do tomato juice. It's pretty bottom tier. And Adam Sandler? My favorite juice. Yeah, dog and Adam Sandler? Well, I appreciate that. I don't know where that came from, but thank you. I appreciate it. Pineapple juice, probably a B. Never liked Bloody Marys either. They're just so bad. Hey, notice grapefruit juice is not on this list. Johan! The raid alert's working. Thank you, Johan! Right now I got strawberry banana. You finally beat that fuckboy? Oh my god. Why is that not showing? It's so odd. Yo, Johan, thank you, dude. Thank you for the raid. Welcome, Raiders. I'm glad you beat that fuckboy. That looked like an absolute torture of a boss fight. So I'm glad you got by it. I watched you fight that guy for over an hour. I think, at least, right? If you're not following Johan, do it now. You can click right at the top of the chat. You don't even have to leave. You can just do it right there. How cool is that? Isn't that cool? Oh, it says his next stream is January 22nd. Checking out original Xbox games. Ooh. Was it over an hour? I believe so. It was a while. It was a while. I know that much. That was fun, though. And I'm glad I got your TTS to come and exasperate all at the same time. You're just in time, too. We were going to do these last few juices. We're going to tier rank these juices, and then we're going to talk about what video game characters you would fuck. Which ones you would fuck. Holy shit, I'm gonna call. Cranberry juice? Cranberry juice is actually good. I have some in my fridge right now, if you guys want some. I got a few bottles left. If you guys say mango juice is up here, I'll believe you. It sounds good. Actually, you know what? Strawberry has to be good.
Yeah, dog!
I'm drinking it right fucking now. Yo, thank you, Stream Elements. I got strawberry banana right now mixed with coconut water. So I'm assuming it's good. I put strawberry in smoothies all the time, right? Pomegranate juice sounds terrible. Oh, there's grapefruit juice. Awful. Where's grape land? I put white grape in A, and I put red grape in B. I felt like that was fair. I do like white grape juice a lot, which I also have in my fridge. If you guys want some. Vodka cranberries? I don't drink, though, man. Especially not liquor. Coming. Oh. That message was pinned. Thank you. You don't like lemonade or limeade? Oh, this is... We're talking straight up juice from the fruit. Straight up fruit juice. Pineapple juice S. I love pineapple. Pineapple makes your coom taste good. I mean, I can move it up to A. I don't think it's S. Only case for grapefruit juice is good with mixed drinks.
Good
That's
afternoon,
true.
Perverts. You should be following. Yeah, dog. If you are not, then you are not American.
Obama popped up again already, huh? Thank you, Obama. I'll move grapefruit juice up to C because it's a
what?
Mixer. You love all forms of mango, so I'm glad it's S. I'm just taking what you guys are saying. I do love mango. I've just never had mango juice. Lychee juice? I don't even know. I'll put it a B. Pomegranate a D? Would you drink pomegranate juice? Wait. I'm thinking of something else entirely. Pomegranate's not a bad juice. Yeah, I'm glad you mentioned it.
Nice.
I've had pomegranate juice before. It's not bad. Blueberry's so good. Blueberry juice? You know what? Let's fill it out evenly. There you go. Prune juice. Carrot juice. Alright. That's my list. I'm sticking to it. Now, what you all came to discuss is how much do you want to have sex with video game characters? We're going to go one by one. I need a rating from you guys. Let me know how much you want to bang them. Okay? Get ready to get bricked. Yeah, I don't think I've ever had straight blueberry juice. You make Lassie in it? Samus Zero Beers. Alright, Absolute Smash. Pretty Bangin'. Might Smooch. The State of... Yeah? Get in the bin with ya? I don't know what that means. Well, I don't know what the State of Yeah is. Oh well. We'll figure it out. Alright, first up, Duke Nukem. Where are we putting the Duke? Yeah, dog, Absolute Smash? Oh, hell yeah. I'm gonna put everyone in the middle for now, and then you tell me, higher or lower. Where are you putting Duke Nukem? He is a ladies man. I can hear the wheels spinning. Only if he raps it. He is kind of a slut. Mid? Is not sensual enough. So do you want to put him down here? Because I don't think you would smooch him. He's not a smoocher. I mean, he's jacked. And he's got a flat top. But he's not a smoocher. He's in the state of yeh. I don't know who this is. Can someone help me? I can zoom in if needed. Bam, 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 bam. Who is this? It looks like Hugh Jackman. Absolute Smash? Who is it? Also, Kiba, we have a tier list coming up later that if you want to hop in a call, I could use your help. I think you know what it is. Can anyone help me out? Who is this guy? I don't know him. Deus Ex Adam Jensen. Oh, okay, I've not played that game. But you're saying Absolute Smash? Disciple, you don't know? Play it? Play it? Play it right now? What about Horizon Lady? What's her name? I already forgot her name. He's hot, also has cybernetic implants. I'm gonna guess some now. Cares about Derek Zoolander. Aloy, that's what it is. That's her name. Pretty banging? Pretty banging? I couldn't remember her fucking name to save my life. He has a Robocock? I'd imagine he does. Smooch? Oh, wait, where are we putting Aloy? Pretty banging or smooch? This is not a good tier list. I'd smash any female video game character. Well, we've only gotten to one. Would you put her up here then? Might smooch? All right, we got two for Might smooch. She's cute. Kratos. Where are you putting Kratos? I feel like for a lot of you, Kratos is an absolute smash, right? Right? Big Daddy vibes. Kratos has experience. Six beers? Absolute? I feel like of all the male characters, like, I thought you guys would say he's at the very top, right?
Chat, you probably wear a helmet.
Yo, what up, EZC? Chat, you probably wear a helmet to bed. Damn. Let's not forget the sex minigames. Offspring album, Smash? I like that reference. So Kratos, Absolute Smash? All if I cosplay him? I'm going to, but I find fucking body paint. I can't find it anywhere besides Amazon. And I don't have Prime, so I didn't feel like paying $15 for shipping. So the hunt continues. We need a tier above Absolute Smash for Geralt? Fuck you, Aloy is an Absolute Smash? I'm going by what chat's saying. Schlimp, you gotta stay on top of this if you want to talk him out of it. I'll move her up here. Meet in the middle. Alright, Geraldo Rivera. From the news.
It's me!
I'm assuming you guys want to put him up here. Schlimp's an absolute smash? There you go. Is this the girl from Witcher? Witcher 3? Yennefer? That's her name, right? Yennefer? Geralt is in Destroy Me tier. She's got to be up there then too, right? I got a feeling this top level is going to be pretty full. Someone help me out. Who is this? Who's she? Oh, wait. Hold on. Before we get into anything else, I'm going to go with characters that I really know. Oh, that's Yennefer from the show. Oh. Interesting. Yo, what up, Lone Chris? How you doing, man? We're getting a little bit heated today. I think that's Yennefer, but the one before was the AC Syndicate lady. Real quick, I want to get into Detroit Become Human. I see them right here, and I want to know where you're putting them. Hold on, let me move them all to the middle right quick. Where are you putting Connor? Where are you putting Mr. Connorbot? I forget the middle guy's name. I forget these two names. I just remember the characters very well. Connor could get some. Connor seems like a sensual robot. Remind you of someone? Who? Marcus? That's his name. Thank you. Marcus, absolute smash. Kara. Yeah, Kara's smooch, right? The guy in the middle of Might Smooch looks like Matt Damon. He does look like a little like Matt Damon. Are you putting Kara in Smooch then? Put Aloy up there? Oh my god, okay, okay, I'm sorry. Bottom? Robo enhancements are cheating? Where the fuck is Aloy? Oh, I moved her up, I moved her up. I don't want to make anyone mad. I want people pleaser. I'm not setting any boundaries today, okay? Pop off. That Kara's a smooch. She's a smooch. Think the Shaq could smash it? Yeah, I think they would. I think they would. I'm just trying to get to the characters that I know first. I know Detroit. I live here. So, hold on. Kibby, you said Connor reminds you of someone. Who does he remind you of? Cassandra goes in tier above Absolute Smash? Who's Cassandra? Which one? What am I looking at here? Chris Pratt. Absolute Smash. I can see Cassandra. My boy box is dripping. Where? Chris? Ninth? Oh, boy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This one? Oh. I remember her. Mario would not smash? You wouldn't put Chris Pratt up here? No, I'm just kidding. Well, hold on. Let's do the other Mario characters real quick. Daisy? Or, I mean, Peach? Peach is pretty banging. Daisy? Maybe. She seems like a B word. Luigi? Seems kind of sensual.
It's Peach time.
Where are you putting Luigi? Probably up here, right? Wario! Yahoo! Luigi would get domed? Oh, for sure. Look at him. He's sticking his ass out. What about Wario? Old Parks and Rec Chris would smash. New is mid. I'm fucking your list. What do you mean? Back when he was chubby and funny. Instead of a self-righteous douche.
Good afternoon, perverts.
All right, Obama.
Yeah, dog. If you are not, then you are not America.
Stop it, Obama. Hold on. Let me adjust that. There. Thank you for your service. The way Luigi says, oh, yay. Cassandra, Aloy, and Marcus in that order. Cassandra.
What?
Aloy, Marcus. Right there. And then Wario and Bowser. Let's move them back off the list for now. We'll do the Mario characters later. Get down here. Kurt? Oh, God. Okay, we got all Smash. Okay, Lara Croft. I think that's an easy. Easy. Right? If anyone has any argument against Lara Croft, what were you up to as a kid? Who are all these people? A lot of these I don't know. I'm going to need help. For sure, Lara. Strong woman.
Yeah, dog!
All right, ladies, where are you putting Nathan Drake? Would I hate Angelina Jolie? I don't hate her. All right, where are you putting Nathan Drake? Where are you putting Drizzy Drake? If this was just regular Drake, Ace would say up here. Nathan Drake's mid? Nathan's meh? He doesn't do it for you, huh? What about? He's kind of a dick. That makes sense. What about? Do I even need to ask about Snake? Do I even need to ask you guys? I know you want him at the top. Right? Destroy me? Who is Smail? You mean Snake? Maybe when I asked Doug if he would fuck Angelina, but she wore violet blood around her neck? I actually asked Doug if he wanted to get on stream today. It's his wife's birthday, though, so he wasn't able to make it. But he did say to give chat his very best, said he loves you, and then he will be back soon, maybe tomorrow. Is Solid Snake on here too? I believe so. Maybe. Ooh, where are you putting Agent 47? Real quick, where are you putting 47? Masterfully done, 47. We should steal his wife so this doesn't happen again. In the bin? Is this bald racism? Is that what's happening right now?
Wow.
You guys don't like 47 as much as I thought you would. Meh? Damn. Probably choke you out the bad way, low. So he's next to Duke Nukem. Bald man is bad. Oh boy. Yeah, but he has no personality. Imagine being bald with no personality. Imagine. Couldn't be me. let's see. Minecraft Steve. No, we'll skip that one. Oh, Samus. It's not Zero Suit Samus. But gotta be up there. Gotta be at the top. Maybe when I pull over to make sure you don't fuck this list. Hey, drive safe. But I'm glad you don't want this list to be fucked. If you're gonna be bald, you gotta be funny. Yeah, it's a coping mechanism. When you're chubby and you don't have hair, you gotta have something, right? There we go. What about Keanu Reeves? Arthur Morgan, destroy me. Arthur is a, yeah, he's up there. Jill and Ada, absolute smash. Oh, 100%. Where are they? There they are. Can I fuck? Johnny Silverhand, absolute smash. I figured he would be, because it's just Keanu Reeves. If Keanu Reeves walks up to you and says, would you like to have sex with me? Who's saying no? I doubt he would ask, but not saying that, no, he wouldn't do something worse. It just doesn't seem like he's into that random stuff. You know what I mean. Shut up. Can I fuck? That's what he would ask. He's such an anarchy fuck, though, in an annoying way. Is he? Kind of like me? Knocks him down a tier? You think so? Nato could have requested a diagnosis from me last night. That's true, he could have. He's kind of a psycho? Alright. He's next to Connor. Bayonetta smash. Oh yeah. Mommy. I don't know if I'd want to live for that long. 2077? You know we're only 50 years away, right? 53? You're going to be in your 70s? I hope you're still there. Bayonetta could smother me to death. Requested one right now. Where are you putting Master Chief? Where are you putting Master Chief? He's a very strong, silent type. You see his face once, right? Do you see it at all? I can't remember. Bayonetta could use my spinal cord as a dildo? Jesus. You never see his face at all. Oh, that's right. He takes off the helmet and you only see like the back of his head, right? In the game. In the show, he wears a helmet like 10% of the time. It's fucking weird. I don't like it. Bald boy. Yeah. Oh, he's... That's right. He's bald. Move him down. Fucking ugly idiot. Master Chief has too much January 6th vibes? Does he? Never really thought of that. Oh, shit! Triple H! Where are you putting Triple H from WWE? What? Why is he on here? Mario Fox? No. Yes? Kirby Smash? Oh, you're agreeing with Schism. Oh. When you have scoliosis, so the dildo's curved? Oh my god. Jeez. You can put Triple H right next to Duke Nukem, I feel like. Oh, Donkey Kong. Kiba would fuck Bowser. There's a lot of Final Fantasy characters. I need help from the weebs. What are you putting Cloud? Kirby would suck really good. Yeah, I don't wanna bang Kirby. He's just a little puffball. Shall we rock with bestiality today? Alright. Let's go through Final Fantasy VII real quick. Where are you putting her? I forgot her name already. Aeris? Aerith? Cloud is too emotionally distant. Ooh. Tifa! Tifa!
It's peach time.
Tifa titties? Are you putting... Tifa's up here then, huh? Bronies rise up. Cloud would get dumped by you. Oh my. Tifa top tier? Tifa's a babe, right? You don't know shit about Final Fantasy? I played it once, but... Cloud pretty banging? Just not top tier, though. Sephiroth, though. Where are you putting him?
Sephiroth! Sephiroth!
Time to go back. Sephiroth's banging? Who the fuck put the Detroit Become Human guy up there? Keep it in. Sorry. No one else had an... From Breath of the Wild. Ganon S? Yeah, we can just go ahead and put him up there, huh? Where is he?
It's time to kick ass and chew gum. And I'm all out of ass.
Absolute smash you, Yiff. The fish guy? You're saying some words to me that are scaring me. Fifth to the right, last row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh. There we go. I see him now.
Here to kick gum and chew ass.
All right, so the fish guy from Breath of the Wild. He wants to go deep sea diving? Swing. He's got Olympic swimmer endurance? Ew. Do you really want that, though? Alright, I'll put him up here for you. Fish guy doesn't need lube. Does he have a penis? Do fish have dicks? Do you guys like fish dicks? A lot of these people, guys, I just don't know. Cloaca, yeah, they got the curly, like, spiral dick. Alright, you're putting Donkey Kong at the top, huh? You're going full bestiality mode, huh? But you want Triple H down here with Agent 47 and Duke Nukem. Sad Waluigi isn't on there? I know. They put Wario on here. The Greenland shark can live up to 500 years? Goddamn. Minecraft chick? Smooch Lydia but smash Serana. You're gonna have to be more specific because I don't know who they are. Oh, Gerudo lady from Breath of the Wild. Mommy mode. There you go. Oh, this other chick from Urbosa, that's her name. Thank you. This other girl from Final Fantasy VII. Help with the name. Help with the name, please. Good climb, Gerudo lady. Uppies, please. Uppies. Guy from Mass Effect has four testicles. Jesse! Your bae? So she's up here? We're just putting all the Final Fantasy VII women up here. Right? Jesse's top. You like her more than Flower Girl, right? She's cute, but I guess I wanted to be like her. You are. I bet you could rock a headband. You'd smash Bowser, right, man? You're really interested in knowing. Please tell me you'd fuck Bowser. What about Star Fox? If you're a furry, I can see why you'd like Star Fox. My god, calm down.
Yeah, dog!
Oh, shit.
Let it be known. Star Fox in the bin?
Is he not, like, the ideal furry? I don't know furry stuff. I will not confirm if I let Bowser destroy my tiny pink castle. There you go.
Do you want to fuck Bowser? Do you want to fuck Bowser right now? Do you want to fuck me? Want to fuck Bowser? Who put Kirby in the bin? We put Kirby in the bin because no one wants to have sex with Kirby. You want to keep him around as like a little pet. You don't want to fuck your pet. The Suckmaster. Kirby's a walking pocket pussy? He's a child. Look at his little dance that he does. Ow. Yeah, Chris Pratt's in the bin too. Let's see. A lot of these characters are just brand new to me. The guy from Yakuza. Where are you putting him? He yells. He doesn't talk. He yells. Ichiba. That's his name. Ichiban. Ichiban. Kirby is of height. Hawking. I want to see him do math problems on a chalkboard. Putting Ichiban in the bin? Really? Is it the hair? You don't like his hair, do you? I get that. Let's put him here. And Ichiban is a smooch because he's a pure boy? I can see that too. I did play Like a Dragon. Not all the way through, but I played it for a few hours. I liked it. Eyeshadow MFs next to Bowser could go to Paris with you. Where's Bowser? Oh, this chick? I've not played Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Valhalla? Is it good? He's got fuckboy vibes. Could we put the guy on the right of John Marston in the bin? You mean Gannon? It's shit. Should we throw her in the bin because her game is shit? First row. This guy? I don't even know who the fuck that is. Know the guy? Everybody. King Boo could cover me in ectoplasm? Is he on here? Fuck, who is that? I'll put her here. If Roy is up there, he could get it. You mean Roy from Mario? That's Desmond, isn't it, from AC? There's a lot of people on here. I gotta be more specific. Alright, we'll put Bowser up here. For Disciple. Oh, Roy from Fire Emblem. Oh. What about this guy from Assassin's Creed? Schlimp! Schlimpy, can you hear me? Where would you put it? I know it's your favorite game of all time. Help! Let's see. Is that Cloud and Drag? Disciple and Right Brain want to spit roast Bowser? Sounds like it. This is Cloud and Drag. What do you think? Yo, why is York in the bottom tier? Is that who that is? Who is this? Oh, Schlimp. The guy from Assassin's Creed. The one that you like. Alexios? Is it Daddy? Smash? Put him below Cassandra? We're not putting him in any particular order. We're just getting him in their tiers. guy with red hair and goggles is Reno. Red hair and goggles. What am I looking at? Crushed as a kid? Say hi to you. Hi, Elf. I didn't see you. Have you said anything in the chat yet? Or is that your first time and you're mad at me because I didn't say hi to you? I don't go through the viewer list. You did say something? Well, now I feel like a dick. I'm sorry. Hi. Good morning. How's work? We're jamming. We are jamming. Hello. Good morning. It's okay. Your fingers hurt? Is it because you've been thinking about these characters? You fingered someone too hard? Where's Cortana? Hell, where's Cortana? She was a babe. This is Mass Effect Cortana. Everybody. Main Mass Effect guy. We're getting into the real esoteric characters here. Midna Super Smash? Where's she at?
What?
What games are included? There's a lot. Shepard, that's his name. Thank you. I struggle with video game character names. Pussy 2 Stinky Disorder? Wait, where's Midna? I don't see Midna. Oh, 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 oh. That Shepard is low, though? Want to put him higher? Oh my goodness. There might be too many characters on here. We're getting into real, real random ones.
It's Peach time.
Femshep is Might Smooch. This one. Goo Goo Gaga. You got... Sorry, I got excited. It was a jackhammer into a pussy. Legit. What the fuck? Oh, oh, oh. Let's see. Minecraft, get out of here. Get out of here. And get out of here, these guys with their weird heads. I don't know what they are. What game is that? I can't even see your face, so you're out of here. I can't see your face. You are a fish. You are a bigger fish. You are Wario. Gotta go back in an hour? In an hour? Have fun. You don't need to see face. You love mask. You like microphones covering half face. Hmm? Don't breathe. Put Daisy down here. She thinks she's hotter than she is. Green guy Thane? Which green guy? Wait, this one? This one right here? Bowser mask? The last guy in bin has four balls? This guy? That's too many balls. What are you gonna do with balls? He's a sweet family man? Alright, I'm moving up a little bit.
What are you gonna do with four balls? Yeah, that's too much cum. That's too much cum. I'm gonna put you through a wall. The green guy is a family man. Who's... Wait, which green guy? There's a couple. There's this one. And this one. And then the rest, I don't know. I don't know who these characters are. No idea. Elite from Halo probably fucks.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
Oh yeah. The fish looking guy. Nobody wants to clean up that much cum. Alright. She's hot. And third row, three across. Is that who I just grabbed? And put her up here. Second now. Third across. This one? Who are these ladies? What game are you from? Are you from that dating simulator that we played? I know you're on a delay. It's hard to figure out which one. Third row, second across. This one. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. I might have to get you in the Discord if you're at your PC. So you can guide me in real time. Your 24/7 dance party destination. You are? Do you want to hop in? Utopia. I'm popping into Yad Dog stream. Hold up. Just gotta change the microphone real quick. There we go. Come on. Alright. Third row is mostly Mass Effect and Skyrim. Gotta go, Nano? Alright, man. Yo, have a good time with your desk in Are you going to IKEA? Oh, shit. Yo, have fun at IKEA. Tell Johan we said hi. I'm sure he's there. He's at every IKEA. And if it's not our Johan, there's probably a Johan. Bye, King. Yeah, the rest are all like Yakuza and other stuff that I don't know, that I haven't played. So we'll just keep them there for now. I'm sure we'll come across another similar list. Johan, this next tier list is for you, by the way. Jim Carrey movies. This was his request, and I said, why not? Let's do it. Yes Man S tier. Look, I remember when Yes Man came out. A lot of people didn't like it, but I fucking loved it. Also, Kiba, I see you in Discord. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. You saw me ranking the sexy characters and you said, no. Let me do this. Let me help you.
You've named quite a lot, to be fair.
True. We did get through a lot. We're on Johan's request now for Jim Carrey movies.
Ooh.
Let me put your name in the stream title real quick. Yeah, people are going to flock here. They're going to be like, holy shit. There we go. All right. Title updated. Can we fuck Jim Carrey? He's bendy. First Ace Ventura is top tier. Have you seen most of these?
I think, yeah, I've seen most of these.
Most of them?
Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind is high for me.
Oh, Shlimp's shit talking right now. She says, flock more like cock, flock more like flick the bean, flock more like you're dumb. Oh, Schlimpy.
We broke it.
Yes Man, I'll put is it an A or an S?
I enjoyed Yes Man.
I liked it a lot. You know what, I'll put it at S. The first Dumb and Dumber's gotta be an S.
Yeah.
Where is it? Where the hell is it? Oh, there it is. The God movie he did was good too. Bruce Almighty? I think Bruce Almighty's an A. I liked it a lot. Batman Forever is probably a maybe a C.
Still love it.
It's so cheesy. It's so 90s.
I rewatch all of those.
It was very much a product of its time. Mm-hmm. Same with the one with Mr. Freeze with Arnold Schwarzenegger. Nice to meet you. Oh, the Grinch. Where are you putting the Grinch?
Grinch was good. He played that so well.
I think Grinch is probably an A. Cable Guy is S? Oh, schism.
Oh, I like Cable Guy.
I don't know it's if so it's awful, an S. I think Liar Liar is an S.
Yeah, Liar Liar is really good. I watch Cable Guy more than I would Liar Liar, though.
Really?
Yeah.
I feel like I've seen Liar Liar like 20 times at this point.
I like Fun with Dick and Jane.
I saw it in theaters and I thought it was okay. I was just so bored.
I liked it. It was cute.
I think maybe I was expecting something else. The Mask S tier, I gotta agree there. Smoking. That's what he says, right? Smoking.
yeah, Truman. Yeah.
Oh, Truman Show, I think, is S tier. ITW on Zap. Emma, UTW on Zap? Is that true?
Oh my god, Emma.
6 inches?
6 inches!
No oh way. You didn't like Truman? I think it's might be his best movie, honestly. I thought it was very poignant. There you go. Dumb and Dumber 2, never saw it, heard it was terrible.
I think if you try to pick it up now, it might not work.
It's a sequel that should have come out in 1996. Eternal Sunshine, though, are you putting that as an A or an S?
A, close S. I just love the romance of it.
It was very good. Dumb and Dumber 2 is a D.
Yeah.
Grinch is S.
The performance and the whole everything about his costume.
That was a really good costume.
He was the Grinch.
My favorite part is when he's yelling at the Echo. He's like, I'm an idiot! You're an idiot! Now, if you'll notice on every Jim Carrey movie poster, his name is at the very top. And it's stretched out every time, pretty much. So that you know who's in this fucking movie. Except Batman Forever.
Yeah, Ace is right. Like, who else could play him now? No one else can be the Grinch now.
No, yeah, he set the bar too high. I said Man on the Moon. A little underrated. I don't know if it's an A, but I think it's underrated. Me, Myself, and Irene has its moments.
Yeah.
But
I love his kids. His three boys.
It's such a weird movie.
It is.
I think it might have been written originally for Tom Green. If I didn't know anything else about the movie, I'd be like, that seems like a Tom Green movie. A or B? It should be S, but Jim going a little nutso method. With Man on the Moon? I was talking about Me, Myself, and Irene. Because he was pretty nuts in that.
That's a playing his idea.
That is a cool poster, though. He does look like two completely different people on there. Is the number 23 on there? Banger. I saw it in theaters. Hated it. Hated it. I remember walking out of the movie theater and being like, what the fuck was that?
Oh, Bert Wonderstone. I did enjoy that. I loved his character in that.
I forgot he was in that.
He played that really douchey magician.
I remember Steve Carell and... who was the other guy?
I think who it is now.
I liked it more than Fun with Dick and Jane. I didn't like it as much as The Grinch or Bruce Almighty. Me, Myself, and Irene was supposed to be a Tom Green movie? That explains a lot, then. God damn. Cable Guy will save. We'll save that. Number 23, though, man. I don't know. Mr. Pussy Popper's Penguins? I don't know. I just wanted to say Pussy Popper. That's fair. Never saw it.
Series of unfortunate events and kind of see B, but like based on how well he played the character.
Yeah, he was kind of like the only saving grace in that movie, right?
And the baby.
The baby. Like how they tried to make a conspiracy up and make that play in the movie. Oh, and number 23, I know, and it made no sense.
I Love You, Philip Morris was...
It was okay.
It was alright. Yeah.
Probably high C. It was very low budget. It didn't get a whole lot of fanfare when it came out. Kick-Ass 2. I think I've seen it once. I've seen the first Kick-Ass a couple times. I don't remember, like, hold on. Some of these I'm going to knock out because I have no idea what the fuck they are. Like, Dark Crimes? Peggy Sue Got Married?
I've watched Dark Crimes.
Was it good?
I can't remember if I have. I don't know if I'm mixing that up with 23.
Christmas Carol's S?
Christmas Carol, he did play it well. The animation's really nice.
It's kind of like same animation as Polar Express, right?
No.
Oh.
Polar Express is awful. I know what you mean, but yeah, it's such a look good.
Yeah, when did he do a Clint Eastwood movie?
I don't think I've seen Dark Crimes. I want to, though, because it's got that other guy. Shit, what's his name? The one that was in Triple X. And I had a big crush on him.
Aww. Hi, D-Boy. So Christmas Carol's that good, huh?
Oh, Martin Sorkus.
Have I not seen it? I haven't seen it. I've seen the stage production of Christmas Carol. At the same theater that Lincoln got killed in. That's where I saw Christmas Carol. Mm-hmm. In Washington, D.C. Watch it tonight? It's January. I'm not watching a Christmas Carol tonight. I don't know what this is. Looks like Italy? That's a bad poster. Finders Keepers. All in Good Taste. Copper Mountain. What the fuck are some of these? The Bad Batch? Earth Girls Are Easy, I haven't seen. I don't know if any of you have.
Oh yeah, I have seen Earth Girls Are Easy.
Is it bad?
It's okay. Jeff Goldblum's in it.
Oh.
It's strange.
As usual, right?
Yeah.
It's a fun D-tier movie?
Yeah, I agree. Yeah.
So what do we want to do with the Cable Guy? It's pretty polarizing.
I like it. I find it so cheesy.
I think it's aged a little better than...
It has moments in it that really get me.
Only Cable Guy who knows Larry? Oh god, not Larry the Cable Guy. Get her done. That fucking guy. Sonic. I haven't seen Sonic.
I think it's... Cable Guy is one of those where you're cringing at the fact that this... Like, his character, because he's playing that. It's so cheesy, but how his character kind of winds up.
What?
Roderick is... It does get to you. Yeah, it makes you feel uncomfortable.
It's good straight, man, right? Over-the-top evil villain stuff? Yeah, I've seen it. It's just been so long. Sonic is okay. He's a great Robotnik. I don't know if him as Eggman was a good choice. Living cartoon. Did you see Sonic?
I did see Sonic.
Did you like it?
I don't. I think we could have had better.
So about a C.
But any He played Robotnik as himself. He was Jim Carrey, as he usually does. Just him.
Sonic was better than Cable Guy. He makes the movie in Sonic. We're kind of torn on this then.
Yeah, I think I agree in that instance, but he wasn't the best Robotnik. He makes the movie, but it still doesn't mean that it was a good...
He was Jim Carrey.
Yeah, he was himself, which he's very good at doing. And it usually works.
I remember seeing The Majestic in theaters when it came out. I also remember being fucking bored to tears.
I think I've seen that.
It wasn't around... It didn't get a lot of fanfare. It was his first, like, super serious kind of role.
It's like set in the 40s or something.
Yeah, it was a movie theater that was getting shut down, but he's like, no, it's a magical movie theater. It's majestic.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, 1950s. Suspected of being a communist.
Yeah, it was so weird to me. I was like 8 or 9 when it came out, and I saw it in theaters thinking, oh, it's going to be fucking hilarious. It's got Jim Carrey in it. And it's like 2.5 hours in, and I'm like, oh, what is this? Who's Kim Jerry? A Canadian comedian? Kick-Ass 2? Probably a B, right? Horton Hears a Who. Never saw it.
I don't think I ever watched it.
Me neither. I'm just going to go ahead and assume it's a C. And then Mr. Pussy Pooper's Penguins.
Like cartoons, so it's not appealed to me. Penguins, meh.
Meh, it's a D.
Meh.
Horton Humps a Hoe?
No, that I'd watch.
I kind of want to put more in the S tier. I think Bruce and Grinch and Ace Ventura and Eternal Sunshine.
Grinch. For the character.
And out of all of these movies, only 2 don't have just his name on the poster.
Yeah.
Which is crazy. Yeah, mission passed. That's what's up. Thank you, Ace. Thank you, Ace. Oh, look, I'm doing the little heart that they're doing on the I Love You Philip Morris thing. Look at that. That's so cute. Horton S tier? Mr. Popper's Penguins was super wholesome? It's a cute poster.
Mulch is great for snacking.
Alright. Whoops. Since I have you here, Kiba.
Oh no.
I wanted you to do Resident Evil games.
Oh, don't. This is so hard. Oh shit. Okay.
I had this tab open just in case you were able to hop on.
Right, so let me double check. I've played...
Should I stream this tab so you can see in real time?
Probably best, yeah. Let's see which ones... I'll tell you what I haven't played out of those.
Ace says they're all in the bin. He hates all of them.
Ace!
She's gonna ban you. Wait, you're a mod, right?
Yeah, but I'm not...
Okay.
Like, power mad, like some of us.
Oh?
Oh.
What are you saying?
Nothing.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't played. I've played a demo for one, and I haven't played 2 of these, should I say.
Well, what...
Tell a Lie, 3.
But the rest you played all the way through?
Resident Evil 3 Remake, I haven't touched.
I have played it.
I played the demo and I kind of liked the demo, but then what I was hearing put me off.
It's very short.
I love the original anyway, so I'm fine with that. Gaiden, I haven't played, which was like an obscure GBA one.
Ace says that the story for Resident Evil is too Japanese.
And?
I don't know what that means.
It's just really over the top, I suppose. Behind your head, is that...
Behind my big head? That's Reverse.
Behind your noggin. I'm gonna get it up on Discord now.
Do you see it?
Reverse.
Top Japanese.
So I played... 7. I haven't played 8 though. Despite our big mummy titties, I haven't played 8.
Me neither. It's been on sale a million times and I just can't hype myself up enough to play it.
Well, my problem was I wanted to do a chronological playthrough, so my idea was that I would get...
So 8 would be the first one you play? Right?
No. Well...
No, 7 would be. I don't know the storyline. It's too Japanese.
You'd have to go back to... Well, I mean, when I started my chronological playthrough, it was before... I think it was before 7 was even out. So then I had to kind of... I was like reshuffled everything, and I just gave up. I'm not into it.
Shlem says, I'm Passenger Princess right now, so if I die, it was MVP. If you die, I am coming to beat up MVP. Tell her right now. She better not crash. Because it's dangerous out there.
Mm-hmm.
Warning has been issued, MVP. Martin Boother King. So what games are you immediately putting in the S tier?
This is like total personal preference, and because I can just go back and play them over and over, but Resident Evil 2 Original is top.
I know you love that one.
Then I would put Resident Evil 1 Remake, so where Lee Mouse is upright.
Where?
Middle, like dead center, top row.
Oh, this one?
Yeah, I was really happy with that as a remake.
I forgot they remade it.
Original 4?
Even with the tank controls.
I like tank controls. I'm just used to them, so I never have a problem with tank controls.
I should beat Schlimpy up because she should be driving, so it's her fault. Well, if Schlimpy wants to watch the stream, MVP, that's what I want too.
Yeah, okay. Excuse me, that's what I'm gonna be careful of, because I have a lot of bias. Because I can go back and play something that I played like 20, 30 years ago. No problem. I still love it.
Well, it's kind of like going back and like playing Mario 64. These days, it's like, how the fuck did I even do this with the camera controls and these graphics? It's like Odyssey's so much better. Even with the motion controls.
Let's see.
I really like 7. It's not really a Resident Evil game.
Oh yeah, what I've played of 7, I really enjoyed. It's different, but the atmosphere was great. Yeah, I'd put that high.
Put it in A?
Resident Evil 1 for me, I would say S, just because...
It's where it all started.
Just love it. 3.
Nemesis?
I want to put S, but just A for now. I'm trying to not to show everything up there. 5 as a co-op was really fun. I'd place that at least B.
At least B? 6 is the one that everyone hated, right?
6 was fun in its own right, but it wasn't really Resident Evil.
Schism says RE4 is a B. Are you talking about the remake, or are you talking about the OG? Wait, sorry, where'd you put 6?
RE5 is B. Yeah, as a co-op, it was really fun. Resident Evil 6, again, as a co-op game, so just something to play, it was fun. Yeah.
B or C? See?
See for now, yeah.
What are the worst games?
I would put... What am I looking? Outbreak is good. Outbreak 1 is good. I'd put Outbreak 1 as A.
Outbreak is...
Middle, top.
This one?
File 1 is an A, at least. It just changed it up. You were playing as like regular citizens during the Raccoon City outbreak. It was fun. It was different. I would put...
Outbreak's fucking hard.
Mercenaries 3D. Yeah, it is hard. Mercenaries 3D I had on my DS. It was fun, but... See, what? It was kind of like... It wasn't story-based. Operation Raccoon City should have been good. I put that at D.
Let's see. Where's that one?
On the right. Top row.
Right here?
Yeah. Should have been good, but it wasn't. Resident Evil 2 Remake, I would put...
It was pretty good.
Yeah, I want to put it S, but... It looks amazing. I'm really happy what they did with it, but they tweaked some stuff in the story that didn't make much sense.
Yeah, it was a bit different.
It was what kept like Leon and Claire's scenarios separate.
Yeah, they had just so they get more game out of it.
They had their own little unique things to them, and then they kind of blurred it into one with the remake.
I did love the graphics, and I loved the controls compared to the original one. But it felt like a whole new game.
Yeah, the first playthrough I ever had of it was like tense. It took me a long time because I found it quite creepy, and I was kind of afraid of what was around every corner.
Well, I think in that regard, that 3 is probably a B then.
The way they've messed with the story, from what I've heard, I will play it. And they made Carlos looks pretty hot though. That's
Ooh.
I like what they did with him.
Well, Gaiden was one that you haven't played, right?
Gaiden I haven't played, but I played Survivor. It was just kind of very obscure and hard to get hold of, but I do have. It was a Game Boy one.
Oh, Survivor?
Gaiden was, sorry.
Oh, Gaiden.
Survivor, again, that was, it was kind of a bit of an on the rails type thing to it. It so came just... out for the light gun on PlayStation.
Oh.
It was another obscure release, so.
It's probably like a C or a D then. Like, it's not bad, but it's just not mind-blowing like some of these are.
Code Veronica is high, definitely. I love it. I would go back and play it again.
Want to put it as an A?
Again, yeah. A lot of people shit on it, but I love it. Dead Aim as well, I really enjoyed. A lot of people weren't... I was going to play that on the stream. I'd say B.
B?
Yeah, I enjoyed it, and I incorporated the light gun. So when you're shooting, you swap out for the gun, and it goes first person. And I loved that as a kid. I was just like, it was a novelty, but...
I love that cover. It's so early 2000s.
I'm going to get you.
Don't get me, sir.
Veronica does need a remake, but they're going to skip over it.
Chat, how do you feel about Village and RE4 remake? I feel like those both have got to be at least an A.
RE4 Remake looks really good. But I've not played it yet. So it's missing a lot of atmosphere from what people are saying.
Ah. But it plays really well. Schism says RE4 Remake is the best. Quilt says RE4 Remake was awesome. So was Village.
Okay.
Schlimpy says, I don't care. Okay.
Schlim.
Schlim. You goofball. Yeah, I mean, I've heard enough people say that RE4 Remake's...
Yeah, I can't argue with that.
Good enough. Village is at least an A. I kind of want to put it right next to... you came out of lurking to agree with Schlimp that you don't care.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, we can leave and just, you know, we'll talk about it off stream. Bye! Sorry for boring you.
Yeah.
Whoops. Sorry, that's the wrong camera. Where am I? There I am. Village has lols in the story. Is it that funny? I'm just kidding, I know what you mean.
So many lols. Okay, what have we got? Outbreak Files 2. I mean, just put it with Outbreak 1.
Where? Oh, this one?
Yeah, we have it on A.
So, wait, right here? Oh, no, up here. Outbreak Files.
Umbrella Corps, again, should have been more successful, but it got dropped really soon.
Came out of lurking to say I care about Dog and Kiva, but not so much about this list. Well, don't worry, we got more lists coming. If this isn't your thing, stick around.
Umbrella was, like, online competitive. It looked really good, but then it was lacking a lot and it got dropped pretty quick.
So about C?
Yeah.
Quilt is saying ugh to Umbilicore. So it might be a D if you guys...
I think D, yeah. It looked the part, but it flopped.
So what is Reverse?
Reverse was to do with 7, right?
That's what I'm thinking, because that's the main guy.
Because I haven't played this.
Like, Resistance and Reverse look like they're new, but I don't remember them at all.
It was like an anniversary thing, but I can't remember what.
Oh. Was it like a Smash Bros. Type of game?
I think it was like Mercenaries. So Mercenaries are like...
Oh, it's multiplayer.
Yeah.
Okay.
Of course, yeah, I can picture it now, yeah. Again, it looked really good, but...
Just haven't played them.
I think any time they attempt at a multiplayer, like an online competitive with Resident Evil, there's just no point getting into it, because it's going to get dropped.
What about Zero?
Zero, I enjoy. It's very cheesy, but I'd give it a B.
Umbrella Core?
Umbrella Cup, that was the competitive one.
Oh.
Locked. So I have played it, but yeah.
So wait, okay, I put the wrong one. Yeah.
Yeah, Chronicles was a Wii game. So Darkside Chronicles, the second one, and the last one on that list, are like on the rails Wii games that cover the entirety of the stories up to that point.
Oh, that's kind of neat, actually.
So they were good. Yeah, I enjoyed it. They were like little refreshers, and you kind of played through all of the games in one on the rails game. They were fun, and they were co-op as well.
So Umbrella Chronicles, you're putting probably...
I would put that...
A B?
C. I'd put C just for quality, and Darkside Chronicles as well.
Is that this one?
That one, yeah. But they were really fun as co-op shooters, just for something to play together.
What about Survivor 2?
No, I didn't play Survivor 2. That was use the code Veronica story, I think.
I didn't realize there were so many.
Revelations 1, I see.
Operation Javier was fun. Yeah, what up, Easy? How you doing, brother? We're going through all the Resident Evil games right now.
Revelations should have been co-op, but it wasn't. But I'd say C.
C? Same for 2?
Yeah, and then 2, I'd actually put... It looked really good. It had 2 different stories. C.
C?
That one was co-op.
Alright. Easy, I'm good, brother. I'm kind of a chill day.
I'm pretty happy with that.
Got a lot of work done. Just streaming now, having fun. Kiba made her definitive. Thank you, Ace. Definitive Resident Evil list. So the top is Resident Evil 2, Resident Evil 1 and its remake, original Resident Evil 4 and its remake. That's your top tier. Yeah. Yon, I'm surprised you didn't chime in on this. Aren't you a Resident Evil guy?
Metal Gear guy.
Metal Gear, okay. I don't know why this is just the homepage. You want to rank your favorite baseball teams?
I could try.
Alright, so we got TV theme songs stuck in our head the other day. So I had to pull this up.
Oh my god.
Old school TV theme songs, I have to know.
Sailor Moon, top tier. X-Men, top tier, straight away.
Whoa, okay. Sailor Moon, X-Men.
Thank you.
I have to put DuckTales top tier.
Yes. Yes.
X-Files, Ninja Turtles is top tier.
Oh, they're just all S, just fuck it, Pumman.
Golden Girls is S tier.
X-Files. So recognizable.
Somebody just says LMAO. Fresh Prince is S tier. Brady Bunch, D. I hate that song. Inspector Gadget, though, S.
Oh my god, that's
Rugrats, Chip and Dale, Batman.
It's pretty catchy, I do like that. Oh, fuck. They're all Tailspin. They're all good, right? Yeah.
Wonder Years was good, but it wasn't an original song. It was a Beatles song. Sung by...
I'm not that familiar with.
Wonder Years was when I was a baby.
I know the show.
Baby.
Yeah. I know the show, but it's not something we had.
Oh, that's right. It's very American.
Yeah.
Chippendale and Tailspin are S tier? I'm definitely going to agree with Tailspin. And Chippendale, yeah. Batman?
Pokemon. Batman animated series I love. And it is amazing.
I will say this about Friends. I fucking hate Friends. I can't stand the show. I think it is one of the best theme songs ever, though.
Yeah.
Dragon Ball Z A tier? I don't even remember what the...
It literally says Dragon Ball Z over and over, as they usually do in animes.
Dragon Ball Z!
So it's... the Japanese soundtrack to Dragon Ball and Dragon Ball Z, it's so good.
Same with Bleach.
The American one was lazy.
We don't do things full ass around here. SpongeBob?
I'd give it an A. It's good. Recognizable.
It lives in a pineapple under the sea.
Yeah.
OG Pokemon's S? I think original Pokemon might be the highest of S.
It is pretty, yeah.
Have you heard the long version of it?
Yeah.
It's like 4.5 minutes long. It's so fucking good. They didn't half-ass that one at all.
See, Power Rangers for me. The fucking guitar solo in Power Rangers. God.
It goes hard. Go, go, Power Rangers.
I watched so much Power Rangers as a kid.
I watched the first
Darkwing
one.
Darkwing Duck as well.
Darkwing Duck. Let's get dangerous.
Gonna go A? Gonna go S?
Hmm?
Going S with Darkwing Duck.
I think so. All that was... It was okay. It's right there with Hey Arnold. It was good. Doug. That's it. That's all it was. So it's kind of right there.
You won't forget it, but it's... pretty simple.
It did go kind of hard at the end. When that, scat person started coming in. It's like...
Same with Rugrats. Rugrats is very,
it's kind of forgettable. Yeah.
It was like a xylophone or something? Like a tinky?
Yeah, I'm not a huge fan. Full House? Full House is Everywhere You Look. Yeah, it's Everywhere You Look. That's the one. That's an A. Family Matters? I don't even remember what it is. Office is memorable. It's not all that great.
Yeah, great. But just recognizable.
Saved by the Bell. That's a full song. Like, that's one of those... There's a few of these songs. Yo! Donatello, thanks for the follow, man. We put US tier with the rest of the Turtles.
Yeah, with the Turtles.
That was an instant S.
He saw the Turtles and S and just, yeah.
He said, all right, I'm sticking around. Where am I from? The D. Detroit, baby. Freezing my... Yeah, A word off. Sorry, you're new. I didn't want to swear. Freezing my butt off. There we go. My tukus. Punani? Also from Michigan? Hell yeah. Let's go. Pure Michigan. Step by Step. I don't remember.
I don't recognize the name of that show either.
It was on Friday nights.
Family Matters and stuff were ones that we didn't really get here. So, but I know all of them. Full House, Family Matters, Wonder Years, and all that. Though I know them, but
all that had Kenan and Kel.
Oh right,
that's where they came from. Like the whole Good Burger. Donatello missed all of his points from following. To redeem the Tim Allen grunt. How many did you get? It's gotta be like 20 at least.
Disciple came back to show his displeasure.
Same with Schism. Cynthia, how does the Family Matters song go?
Schlimp. Schlimp, I think Schlimp should get in Discord and sing it for us.
Yeah, I think so too, Schlimp. Why is Home Improvement not on this list? I mean, if someone gifts 5 subs, you could hear it. Oh no. We're gonna break my TTS thing. Not TTS, but my alerts. Alright, so that's I put anime in its own category. Bitch, I don't know, I was like 7. Then how do you know if it's good? If you don't remember the words, then you can't remember if it's that good, right?
Gotta sing it for a Schlimp. Please.
Literally just pulled up to the gym? Who's Jim? Why'd you pull up to him? Alright, let's listen to the Family Matters theme song. Not Family Matters.
Dick Bow, you dick!
Dick Bow, you fuck
Dick
me!
Bow.
You fuck me! Dick Bow!
Alright. Hold on, we gotta go through an ad, because if you use an ad blocker on YouTube now, it just doesn't fucking work.
I noticed. I think that's part of what my issue was last night.
Rocket Raccoon, thank you for the follow.
I cried so much about your backstory, Rocket Raccoon.
That's true. This is the Family Matters theme.
I literally messaged Yadog and said, cry my fucking eyes out.
It was really sad. Oh shit, I think Rocket Raccoon might be an alt account for Donatello. Spamming the Pure Michigan. Okay, I remember this theme song. I'm moving it up. I'm moving it up to an A. Fucking Urkel. Days go by. Yeah, that's this one. Alright. I've heard enough. Alright, here's the step-by-step song. Whoa. Only in one ear. Rocket's your favorite character of the MCU? Love Rocket. I just don't like how Rocket Raccoon is like a TTS voice on TikTok.
Not really, it doesn't work.
How to make a 7-layered birthday cake. Okay, I remember this song. It's not that great. It's not as good as the Family Matters song. Alright, that music's back on. I think this is a good list.
Some of them are instant S.
Yeah, I think for me, if I had to put it in order, I would put Golden Girls up here.
Damn.
I think DuckTales would be up here.
Ooh.
Ninja Turtles would be up here. And Friends. I think that would be my top 5.
Oh, damn.
Might not be everyone's, but that's mine. What's your top 5? Inspector Gadget times 5?
No. Sailor Moon, X-Men. Batman.
X-Files.
I love the X-Files, but I could rate others higher. Probably then Turtles and DuckTales, probably.
Woo!
Top 5.
I do love DuckTales. I think it's got to be in everyone's top 5. All right. Yeah. We're moving on to controllers.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to go ahead and put the Switch Joy-Cons at the bottom. I fucking hate them.
Right, so you have big hands, right?
Not really.
Oh, see, mine. I have big hands for a woman. But me and my brother used to discuss like controllers. He's got bigger hands than me, and we've both got quite like lengthy fingers.
Like a grasshopper kind of finger.
So like the certain controllers work better for him than me. And if you've got big hands, you're not gonna like something like the Switch.
Yeah. I have normal sized hands, but I got massive feet. So the Switch controllers aren't like terribly too small, but they are still too small for my normal hands.
I can find them a little awkward, and my hands aren't huge.
I'm saying some good things for PlayStation controllers, and I'll agree. I gotta get. We'll get to that. Xbox 360 is an A.
Yeah.
If you pick it up now, it feels a little awkward, but still good.
GameCube, I love the grip on. I don't know what it was. I just. I know it's not a great controller, but I found it very comfortable to hold.
I didn't like it.
Maybe it's just because of my weird fingers.
we'll save that one. The original Xbox controller, it's too big. It's too big. Even if you have big hands, it's like, wow, this is a bit much. PS5. Everyone's saying PS5 is top tier.
It's comfy. It's a good size.
Real quick, Super Nintendo. If you're going old school, I think it's the best. I think the curved bottoms really helped it compared to the NES.
Yeah.
Which, if you hold the original NES controller now, you're going to be like, how the fuck did we play with this uncomfortable little sharp box?
Yeah.
With two buttons. So
in comparison, same era, the third along Mega Drive, I had as a kid, and I love that. The curve on it was great.
Is that on
really
here?
Comfortable. Third one along.
Third one? Oh, this one. Oh, the Genesis?
I would have that up with... Yeah.
That was a better controller, that's for sure. New Xbox controller's best? I'm getting to that, Disciple, because I think the Xbox One / Series X controller is just the most comfortable fucking controller ever made.
Yeah. Well, my brother's, like, into Xbox, and I play more PlayStation, and he loves that controller.
I love this thing.
And he's...
I think it's perfection. Obviously. Yeah.
So, if you can find comfort in that.
The way it fits into your hand perfectly, and you can just... Every button... This is perfection. There's a reason they didn't change it from the Xbox One to the Series X. Outside of putting different grips on the joysticks and adding a share button. Because it's just that good. You don't like PlayStation? Fuck it. I didn't say I hate the PlayStation.
I like PlayStation, Dave. I do. I'm sharing my brother's opinion. He was very picky, very kind of sensory triggered.
Oh, PS1 non-DualShock controller? Kind of a C.
Yeah. Nostalgic, but no.
With the DualShock, it's a B. PlayStation 2, A. PlayStation 5, S. I think this is the 4? Wait, which one? That's just a wireless PS2 controller.
Three.
I think that looks right.
Yeah.
PS1 laid the groundwork?
It did.
I mean, so did the NES, but that if you pick it up now, you're going to be like, what the fuck is this?
We're talking nostalgia. We can't do that with controllers.
Yeah.
With a game, you can do that, but with an actual controller, no.
No.
Functionality.
Dreamcast. Awful. Awful, awful, awful controller.
Awful.
N64. You got to stop looking at it with nostalgia. It was not a good controller.
Not good.
Sega Saturn was okay. There were too many buttons.
The gamepad for the Wii U I loved at the time. It let me watch movies while playing something. Wasn't... I'd say B, just because the grip on it wasn't fantastic, but
yeah.
The novelty it was.
I think it got too much hate.
Yeah, I could watch Netflix on it. It had like loads of apps. Used it as a media center, practically.
That was fun. You picked up an N64 controller and thought, what the fuck? Yeah, it's... If you go back and play it, it is jarring. You're grabbing the middle udder and the right udder, and the left side of the controller is just kind of there. You hardly ever use it. It's dumb. Wired Xbox 360 controller?
Looks good. Off-brand.
Yeah, I'll put that down here. Switch Pro controller has very long battery life, but the D-pad's ass. I was going to put it like A or B. I do like the Pro controller.
It's a good, It's a good alternative. We
I don't even know where to put the Wii.
Okay, I don't know how this will go down. I, at the time, loved the fact that I could just chill, my hands by my sides.
Yeah.
Total couch potato to play a game.
I did like playing old school NES games with just the little brick part and turning it sideways. Morning, Z!
In terms of its the novelty, the motion controls and stuff, it's separate. Like, it's a controller, but it's its own. It's not just a traditional controller.
It was very odd. It was different. Did you put it C? Maybe B?
Depending on what I was playing. I
true.
Could put it...
For Mario Galaxy, it was great.
Yeah.
For Wii Sports, it was top tier.
When I played Animal Crossing, I could just couch potato, hands by my sides.
For Twilight Princess, it sucked.
Yeah.
I'm glad I played that on GameCube. Z, it should be Good Morning Australia. If you can't find it.
You think like motion controls and you're playing party games and stuff? It was pretty good.
Yeah.
That looked funny, didn't
it? You know, I'll put it B. I think it served its purpose. Then the polarizing one, GameCube.
Okay, controversial. I liked the grip on it. I played my first Animal Crossing on GameCube.
I didn't mind the grip.
You're watching the number one morning show.
I just don't like the button placement.
WFRT.
The buttons were...
The fart.
Turn it up!
What?
I'm gonna come.
There we go. Hold up.
Ding.
Ding. Morning, Z. GameCube, the C stick was a little weird for me. It
comfort B, functionality C.
It's good for Smash Brothers.
Yeah.
It's not good for about anything else though. Yeah, exactly. I think that's a good list. Super Nintendo, Xbox One, and PS5 are the best controllers. Kind of want to put... No, Super Nintendo was good. It was good. It holds up well. There's a reason that people that do ROM hacks and speedruns still plug in a Super Nintendo controller. It's just a good, you know? It's a good. Alright. Grand Theft Auto Protagonist. I can't remember if you're a big GTA fan or not. I think so, yeah? Who is the best main character? I know a lot of people are going to say Nico. I think it's Tommy. And Franklin. I love Franklin.
Oh gosh. Nico's high.
Carl?
I feel like he's going to have to go up there. Yeah.
So basically just all the main characters for the top games. Trevor's probably an A.
Steven Ock played him so well.
I like Michael more than most people do, but mainly because I'm a middle-aged white guy, so I can kind of identify with him. You only know Nico? Nico's a B? Cousin.
Yeah. I'd have him as A, Nico. Yeah. Like, I like him, but I feel like people would want him up an S.
Michael's A, Trevor S. I think that's fair. I would still put Franklin as my favorite protagonist of the three, though. Actually, I just like Lamar.
I didn't get into Chinatown Wars.
Me neither.
Much. I tried it out, and it didn't take me at the time. Is it Lee?
I never played it. I'm put C for Chinatown. Because I don't know him.
C for China.
And then the guy from Gay Tony. I don't remember his name.
Oh, yeah, I'm struggling with Lost in the Damned as well. I liked him.
I liked the Lost in the Damned guy.
But I liked him.
Oh, what's his name? Ah, shit. Here we go both again.
Yeah, both of them are escaping me right now.
So, yeah, this is the guy from GTA 3. He wasn't as memorable as Carl or Tommy.
No.
Vince?
Vince.
Oh, the gay Tony guy?
Vince.
I think his name was Vincent, right?
Vincent. See, it doesn't sound right now. Vince? It must be, but...
Or is Vince the GTA 3 guy?
GTA, gay Tony.
No, Mark Cuban just sent me an email. Sick. For his prescription website. Damn.
Oh, gay Tony is Louise.
Oh, Louis. Louis, yeah.
Louis.
That's his name. See, it's forgettable. I remember Johnny.
Lost in the Damned was Vince then, is it?
Lost in the Damned was Johnny.
Johnny. Oh, Johnny, yeah, of course, yeah.
And then Vince was GTA 3. He must have been.
Three was Vince, right, okay.
So who are these two jabronis down here?
The second guy I recognize, and I can't think what from.
I love Family Matters. That's Lance Vance's brother. Is this, oh, PSP games. Oh,
yeah.
He had a good story? I'll put him in B then. Who's this guy?
So there's Vice City Stories, weren't there?
And then this is Liberty City Stories.
Yeah.
Because I don't recognize these guys at all. Yeah.
I love my PSP, but I don't think I got into those.
So top tier, Tommy, Franklin, Carl, Trevor. Literally all I know about GTA was your Nico playthrough. But it wasn't just a Nico playthrough. It was also a Luis and a Johnny. I did all three. And we had a great time. That was so fucking fun. I know, I'm trying to recapture that. Ace, I've been saving that for you. Nico has your heart. I can't believe Michelle broke his heart like that. What a dick. I hate her. This is the most accurate list I've done? Sounds about right. Well, we did.
Nice.
That.
Look good.
We banged a lot of characters today.
Yeah.
We did Resident Evil.
Yep. I'm pretty happy with that.
Do I remember the minute we realized she betrayed us? I was heartbroken. Because I'd never watched anyone play the game before. I didn't make it that far in the game. So when she did it was a legit surprise, and I blew myself up. Yeah. I listened to Driver's License, I think, right?
Did a Point Break.
Oh, yeah. She started shooting the sky. Oh, man. That was a great playthrough. I fucking loved it. RE7 A tier is insane. Are you saying it should be an S? Or did you not like it?
Z is
a big Resident Evil fan.
Yeah, I'm jealous of Jill Valentine's skin in Fortnite. Makes me sad every time.
Leon! Fred's dad just played that game recently and loved it. GTA 4 or RE7? They're both good. Can we do
a
munchkin?
But as a Resident Evil classic story, it's not in the same vein. It moves away from it. But as its own thing, love it. Very creepy.
I'm glad Fred's dad loved GTA 4.
Oh, yay.
I think PC was the way to go. Because the improved graphics and camera angle made it so much better. I can't believe they updated GTA 4 as recently as 2021. That's amazing. So thank you, Rockstar. I think we had another one, but just that was. This is only if we were trying to fill time. I think we filled enough time today. A Star Wars character one?
Oh no.
That might be for a time when we have a lot of time. Bum, 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 bum.
The greatest of all time, game-wise, is going to be a tough one. Really tough.
Greatest game of all time.
That is so subjective.
No, we're not...
Nostalgia is a big part in that.
Don't worry, we're not doing Star Wars today. Maybe another time. Dane Cook movies? They're all F-tier. They all suck. Oh! Greatest game of all time. Found it. Masterpiece.
Ooh, yeah, ice cream flavors.
I thought we did an ice cream flavors one, and then I got sad because I can't eat any of them.
There's so many. There's so many ice cream flavors.
Wait, is Madden 2004 on here? It has to be.
Two is top.
Chat's mutt tier list? I don't want to offend any of you. When the rest of you are F and one is S. Sorry. That's so good. Well, I think it's just going to do it for me today, chat. What do you think?
Yeah, I'm good.
You good?
Yeah.
It's enough for you?
Yeah, I'm good.
Thanks, good.
Chat. Love you.
Chat, I don't know what I'm doing the rest of the week. I was thinking about just taking a break. Kind of need a mental reset, and I think you guys need a break from me.
We don't need that.
Well, you don't. But this was fun.
You could have a break, I suppose.
Thank you. I do kind of need one. Hey, what the hell? No breaks?
You'd be in Discord, right?
Yeah, I'll be around.
Yeah.
I'll be doing cool guy stuff. Yeah, I'm not taking a break from, like, the internet altogether. I think I just need a few days off of Twitch. Kiva can stream if that's the case. She's streaming right now.
I streamed last night. Yeah. What do you want?
Exactly. No breaks. Yeah, just, like, mentally haven't been all there. I haven't been, like, super entertaining. If I sound flat, that's why.
We're still entertaining, but I get it.
Aw.
Alf gets it.
I'm trying my best. Still having fun. It's still a good time.
Yeah.
I just don't want people to be sick of me.
Oh my gosh. Never. Chat would never.
Chat, you better not be.
You like it, yeah. You got your mic toss lined up.
I think so. She's on my forehead. Hey! If you type in tier list, I'm the third thing that pops up. Thank you for the follow. The guy that had two accounts, Rocket Raccoon Donatello.
What do you mean two accounts? Clearly two separate people.
Clearly different people, yes. Johan, thanks for the raid.
Woohoo.
And yeah. I believe that's it. Yeah. No way. I'm not going anywhere. I'm stuck with you. Oh, shit. It's all the way up here. That's all the way. God damn. I got to reach. I'm sitting up straight, too. My camera. I've had trouble trying to get it in the right spot. Well, do you have anything else you'd like to say to chat? We can just sit here and talk for a few minutes, too.
I love you, chat. You're the best.
Aww. Yeah, chat, thanks for being you.
Yeah, unapologetically.
Very true.
And I still will not admit if I would fuck Bowser. It's none of your business, okay?
It's true. True, chat, it's none of your business. Don't ask, don't tell. Well, let's find someone that's playing Resident Evil 2.
Whoa.
I just clicked on the page and there we go. Someone named Evil Cherry Berry.
I'll go live, quick.
I'll go live right now. Hurry. Hurry. You have 10 seconds to go live. I suppose I should play my outro. Just in case I am gone for a while. It might be a couple days, it might be a couple weeks. Honestly, it might be months. I don't know. IRL stream of me drinking orange juice. Will she call you Jonah? She might. She might. I don't know. We'll see. Only one way to find out. Yeah, I guess I'll see you guys when I see you. Sorry I didn't say all this at the start of the stream. But yeah, I didn't want to scare anyone off. So I'll scare you now. Suck on that. I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Love chat. Bye.
Bye. Oh, yeah, I forgot to say it. Bye, everybody. Bye.
He starts to come and then he pulls out. And-